My name is Peter Sporn. I'm a pulmonary and critical care medicine specialist at Northwestern Medicine. My inpatient practice consists of seeing patients with a variety of pulmonary diseases and critical illness, that is, patients treated in the medical intensive care unit at Northwestern Memorial Hospital. My outpatient practice relates to a wide variety of pulmonary diseases with a specific focus on interstitial lung disease. And we have a dedicated program focused on sarcoidosis in the lungs and other organs. Our sarcoidosis program at Northwestern Medicine is recognized by the World Association of Sarcoidosis and other granulomatous diseases. And we're involved not only in providing comprehensive clinical care for patients with sarcoidosis, but also in a variety of research studies to try to understand more about why sarcoidosis develops and how we can identify better both diagnostic and treatment approaches in the future. I think one of the things that makes Northwestern Medicine a special place is the fact that we have so many clinicians, physicians, nurses, and other specialists who are dedicated to providing excellent care and comprehensive care for patients with lung disease and many other different types of clinical problems.